would like to discuss a few points about a group which is most important in all our houses. The group which creates smile on us, the group which neutralizes all our difficulties with their cute activities, the group which is around 16.5 crore people in India as per the 2011 census, the group which learn with our countless interactions about love, attachment, security, trust, empathy, language, and even math. That is nothing but preschoolers group. The group which is from 0 to 6 years. This group may get affected in this pandemic situations unless we take certain necessary steps. In this regard, Harvard Graduate School suggests a few observations, the ways to talk about our children, particularly on the 3 points. One is healthy habits, second, social emotional skills, the third, fears and worries. Regarding healthy habits, what they suggest: create a schedule which consists all daily activities of your child. Meal time, bedtime, rest time, snacks time, hand washing time, etc. And maintain as possible regularly with schedule. That gives a clarity to them. That consistency make them feel secure and safe. Coming to social and emotional skills, model empathy, kindness, the ways to be looking for helpers in your community will guide them and will make them to follow. And second point regarding kindness, write down all kind activities of your child and discuss those kind activities done by your child with other family members loudly. That gives encouragement to them. Next, feeling chart. In order to make them aware about all feelings, show them pictures or in books, feelings like happiness, sorrow, worry, etc. And ask their experience at the different situations and educate them about their feelings. Next point is sharing time. This is another important time. You share your time, particularly meal time or bedtime, with your children. And particularly ask, name one thing that felt good today. The name one thing that felt hard today. Or name one kind thing they did today. So that they get a clarity about things, what they have to do, how they have to take, how they have to consider. And the next one, manage fears and worries. Remember, children will react both the ways to what you say, how you say it. They can feel afraid, but they don't express it. Encourage your child to talk about their feelings, validate their emotions, and provide reassurance. You speak less, let them speak more, and try to understand more about them. Limit the amount of COVID-19 news, what you consume every day as a family, especially in front of the children, young children. Don't take it for granted they are not listening, even they are not actively watching. Here the best method to tackle such a situation is regarding coronavirus. Keep the information open, keep it logical, fact-based. Example, the way which we can communicate about this pandemic situation is, there is a virus called coronavirus. Scientists and doctors think that many people will not get affected, but a few group of people will get affected and fall pretty sick. That's why we are doing our role not to spread the germs that causes virus. That's the reason we are staying at home from work and the school. Soon we will start our daily routine and going to offices and schools. Meanwhile, we spend much good time with all together. So this way of communication will give a clarity about the situations. Otherwise, there are certain fear in their minds and it will not be expressed. I hope these insights will help you in order to make certain things with your young cute children. Last thing, I see this is an opportunity to transform our relations with our young children as well as the family members. Thank you.